No more chafing.
Will break his arm patting himself on the back.
Jelly in my belly.
boy. Oh boy.
face!
Oh, boy. Brother.
Thank you.
to that guy who looks kind of familiar.
In this here barrel for safekeeping.
Come on.
on, Mr. Krabs!
The debtor must be giving you sand brain.
It's another old sign. It's mind closed bullworm activity.
That little wormy must be pretty busy to make such big holes.
Well, maybe we should keep moving, Patrick.
Taste.
Is it just me, or is everything in this place trying to hurt us?
We melt those cactuses for all they were worth. Thank you.
Patrick, I think we've fallen down some kind of large, dark, worm-shaped cavern.
That means it was probably made by a ferocious, terrifying creature, like a goose. I see a light at the end of the tunnel. Take me toward it. Wait, no, I'm not ready. Okay, now I'm ready.
Oh, thank you, Patrick. Thank you. Yet. It's so dark.
Alice, Treeslings, what brings you to this whole place? If you're after gold, get lost. It's all mine.
We really, really need to get back to the surface, Mr. Miner, sir. Our friend Soda depends on it.
Could let you use my elevator, but what's in it for me?
Anything you want. There's nothing that this amazing duo can't get.
Good. That darn Alaskan bullworm is obsessed with my gold. Knocks my shiny tooth out. Bam! Just like that. If you can get my tooth, I can get you up to the surface.
So gooey.
If I was a tooth on the loose in the nest of a giant worm, where would I be?
Speaking as a slob who lives in a hole, I think something is living in this hole!
It smells like Gary's litter box in here.
That smell was not me. I swear.
Thank you. Do snails leave slime in the woods? Of course!
Whatever you say. The elevator's all yours, boys. Oh, and I don't know what you did down there, but it left a powerful stink on you.
All right, let's take that elevator. That should lift our spirits.
Many moments later.
A train to catch.
SpongeBob. You gotta take me back. I beg you. This old soft shell won't last a day in jail.
Sorry, Sheriff. I'm taking this one in.
I sure should stop drinking so much cactus soda on the job.
Lesson.
That it's not all about money?
What? No, no, oh, no, 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 no. It's always about money. But I did learn that I can't put a price on me employee of the month.
I'm here to help, Mr. Krabs. We'll find Pearl and the Krusty Krab and bring them back on the double.
That's a good lad. Now off you go. I'm sure you can get around a little faster now with those new riding skills of yours.
There are still a lot of friends to bring back home, Patrick. Let's ride! We should ask Cassandra where else we can find our friends.
That lady knows everything! It's like she has this all planned out.